the point that I'm in right now, the process I'm in with my rehab and recovery is kind of, it's hard to say where I am because it was such a pretty major repair to my elbow after the games, getting the surgery and getting a couple screws put in to stabilize everything again. It's literally going from ground up and working back up